Good morning friends, welcome back in our science online class. Today we are going to start our new topic and the name of the topic is air and water. This is the chapter number 8. Okay, so air and water. So everyone knows both the things, air and water. Now in this lesson what we are going to learn, okay, or after this lesson what you are going to learn, that is for the learning objectives of this lesson. So first we will see the what are the learning objectives of this lesson. So in this lesson these are the learning objectives. First one, atmosphere. Second one, importance of air. Then third, we are learning about the composition of air, properties of air, water, and different ways to separate the impurities from water. So these main objectives we have to cover in this lesson. So see students, here we cannot see. Can you see air? Yes, we cannot see the air, but we can feel the air. Air is colorless. Yes or no? Air is colorless. But one thing is there, air occupies space and has. And one more thing, the air is very essential for the living beings because we use the air for breathing, and that's why we are on the earth, because we get the important gas through the air, which is very essential for the living being, and the name of the gas, that is oxygen gas. Yes, correct, you are correct. Now what is the air? So air is a one mixture of different types of gases, like carbon, like oxygen gas, nitrogen gas, carbon dioxide gas, dust, and water vapor. And this mixture is called the air. So our earth is surrounded by air. Whatever our earth is there, so that earth, okay, our earth is surrounded by a layer of air. Second thing, air is a mixture of different types of gases. Okay, now next thing, that is called the now atmosphere. What is the atmosphere? So the earth covered by a thin layer, or earth surrounds a thin earth, the layer of air that surrounds the earth is called atmosphere. The layer of air that surrounds, so it is one type of covering, we can say. Okay, suppose this is the, imagine this is the earth. So the earth is covered by a thin layer of air. So that is called the atmosphere. And there are five layers present in the atmosphere. Actually now see, suppose this is the earth. Okay, this is the earth, and this earth covered by a thin layer of air. Okay, and this thin layer of air divided into a separate part, and that is called the layers of atmosphere. So there are five layers of atmosphere. First layer, that is the troposphere. Okay, troposphere. Second layer, that is mesosphere. Sorry, stratosphere. And third one, that is mesosphere. After, again one more is there, that is thermosphere, and at last exosphere. So these are the five layers of atmosphere, of air. Okay, these are the five layers of atmosphere. First one, troposphere. Second one, stratosphere. Third one, mesosphere. Fourth one, thermosphere. And last one, that is the exosphere. So these are the five layers of the atmosphere, and we have to learn briefly one by one layer. Okay, so now the next part, now we will learn the one by layer of the atmosphere. Okay, student. So see now. So this is the one diagram which is available in your textbook also. You can use this diagram, so you will understand again properly. Now see here also, you can see the two axes. First, this is y axis and this is x axis. You can consider. Okay, student. Now see the y axis. This is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, these are the distance in kilometer, and here the temperature, okay, in degree Celsius. Now first see here, these are the five layers. This you consider the earth, okay. This you consider the earth, okay. Here vegetation, you can see plants. Now first layer, that is the troposphere, okay. You can see here, first layer troposphere, second layer stratosphere, then third layer mesosphere, then thermosphere, and at last exosphere is there. Okay, so these are the five layers. Now first layer, you can see the troposphere. Troposphere, in this region specially we live. Okay, all living organisms are exist in this region, and this troposphere extends from 0 to 10 kilometer, I mean from the earth. Okay, then this is the lowest layer, lowermost layer of the atmosphere, or we can call the first layer of the atmosphere. Okay, and the mostly the vegetation present in this layer. Clear? Second, the second layer of the atmosphere is stratosphere. Can you see here? So this is the second layer just above the troposphere, that is called stratosphere. This layer or this region extends from 10 km to 50 km away from the earth. Okay, now in this region especially the aircrafts and aeroplane fly in this region. Second thing, in this region ozone layer is also present. Do you know ozone layer? Yes, this layer is very important because this layer filters the ultraviolet rays, which are very harmful to our skin as well as for the plant also. Because if these rays fall on our body or skin, so we may suffer from the cancer. And day by day, the layer of ozone reduces or decreases. So we should take care of this ozone layer also. Okay. Now, next layer, that is mesosphere. Up just above the stratosphere, there is one more layer, that is called mesosphere. Now, this is the third layer of the atmosphere. In this region, now you can see this layer extends from 50 km to 90 km away from the earth. And in this region, as the altitude increases, the temperature decreases. As we go up and up in this region, the temperature decreases. Okay, you can see here that at the high altitude the temperature reduces or decreases. Okay, students. Then next layer, that is thermosphere. Now, what is this? the first, second, third. Now this is the fourth layer. So this is the fourth layer of atmosphere, which is extends 90 to 140 kilometers away from the earth or ground. And in this region, the temperature changed with the height. Okay, as the height increases, the temperature changes. Now you can see the next layer, that is next and the last layer. Okay, the space. Now in this region, especially in the thermosphere region, the space shifts orbit in these regions. Now last layer, that is the exosphere. Okay. Now this is the outermost or fifth layer of the atmosphere, which is extending up to the thousands kilometer away from the earth, and it has a thin layer of air. So this is about the different layers of atmosphere. So see students, today we have learned about the different layers of atmosphere. There are five layers of atmosphere. First one troposphere, second one stratosphere, then mesosphere, then thermosphere, and at last exosphere. Okay students, so remaining part of this lesson will continue in our next video.